Top 9 things beautiful Ukrainian women expect from dating Western men. Ukrainian women can be joy to date and to marry. And if you get through some qualifying rounds, you will have woman that you can get old with comfortable. Hi guys, my name is Anastasia and welcome to Ukraine Life. Guys, do me a favor, subscribe to our channel simply episodes which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 time. So guys, we are back in Sumy, in city center again. It's Altanka, the symbol of our town. Remember last time we tried to make live here, but we had some technical problems, so we are back here. And by the way, about weather forecast in Sumy, if you remember, I told you that last week it was 36 degrees and now it's 19 degrees, so it became a little bit colder here. So, but today I want to tell you top 9 things that our beautiful Ukrainian women expect from dating with Western men. So I think it's interesting topic, and you can make some notes because it might be interesting for you, and I hope it will make your relationship with your beautiful Ukrainian woman better. So let's start. But first of all, Skype with beautiful Ukrainian women for free. Click on this card for more information. So the first expectation, be a man who have good future expectation. So what does it mean? It's okay if you have your own business, you have money, yeah? So in general you have great life and you don't need any other issues because you have got your house, car for example, yeah, and all stuff like that. But for Ukrainian women it's not so important. The most important is that you want to increase your knowledge. For example, you have your own business and you want to make it better in some way, yeah? And you go to different master classes to increase your knowledge in this issue. So it's really the big plus to you. So try to develop yourself, to increase your knowledge, and your beautiful Ukrainian woman will fall in love with you. And about your question, yeah, if you will talk in Russian language, of course, people will understand you, because in Eastern Ukraine, most people talk in Russian, and in Western, most talk in Ukrainian. So, you see, our native language is Ukrainian, but in general we have got two languages. So, next point, a man should be a man. What does it mean? If a man always looks in the mirror on himself and thinks, wow, I'm so handsome and I'm so hot, well, of course, it's great that you look after yourself, but don't forget that you are a man first of all. And of course, you should look after yourself, you should take care about your hair, about your clothes, about your shoes, because shoes are a really important issue. I'm telling you guys, all women look first of all on your shoes. So you should take care about yourself, but don't forget to stay man, masculine, yeah? By the way, guys, free scam check. It's for real. So click on this card for more information. So our next expectation is be a man who can uphold family values. In Ukraine, and I think in all over the world, family is the most important stuff in our lives, yeah? And all family traditions should be in safe and secure. Yeah, and for example, as in my family, every weekend we go to my grandma, have some dinner together, speak about our work week, yeah, and all stuff like that. It's really important that you can hold these family values with your beautiful Ukrainian woman. She will really fall in love with you, and she will be crazy about you if you will hold all these values together and don't forget about them. So, next expectation. A man should be strong. I'm talking about not big biceps and big chest, you know, abs and all stuff like that. No. Strong man, it's the man with strong character. So if he says that he can do it, he will do it. Yeah, so guys, as I said, don't forget that a man should be a man, and for all women, men are strong people. So please stay strong for your woman. And next point, it mixes with this one. Ukrainian ladies expect from you not change your character. I always say to you in my videos that you should stay and be yourself. If you will play some role on your first dates, Ukrainian girl can fall in love in that guy who isn't you. So don't try to play some unrealistic role, just be yourself. Just communicate with your girl, tell her about your hobbies, ask about her hobbies. So try to make connection between you real and she. So it's really important. By the way, Skype and email with marriage-minded, beautiful Ukrainian women. It's for real. So click on this card for more information. So about Latinas, you see, many women, many minds. And if you watched our last videos, we asked many girls about Latinas, about Japanese guys, so Italian, and they said different stuff. One girls like Latinas, yeah, another don't, so it all depends on person. If you find this special connection between you, it's maybe, because love is everywhere. So, our next point. She expects from you... sorry, guys. She expects from you to follow up. After date... Oh my God, thanks God, sun is go to the sky, so it's not so hot. So, she expects to follow up. After a date, always try to follow up with your girl. Send her an SMS with the text, how are you, or I miss you, or thank you for a great evening. Or just call her and ask how's she doing, and did she like your date, and all stuff like that. So just try to keep in touch with her all the time. So, next expectation, she expects a family in future. As I said, all our women, they are really marriage-minded, and from their childhood, they always want to have a big family with many children who live in the big house, all together with grandparents, with children, and it's you know, it's like a happy life for Ukrainian. So if you don't want serious relationships, or you don't want to have a family, so I'm sorry, but you can forget about Ukrainian women, because they really want to have and to build a big and happy family. So, by the way, Skype and email with 10 marriage-minded, beautiful Ukrainian women sounds great. I know, guys. So, click on this card for more information. You should show your girl with adoration. Again, from the childhood, all fathers in Ukraine show their little girls as princess, as little queens. And if a girl has a big brother, he also shows her as little princess and take care after her. So, and now it's your turn. You should take care about your little princess, about your queen, because it's really important for, I think, for all women in all the world that all people think that she is a queen for her man. So, guys, and by the way, discover your personal zone of success, which can help you to find your ideal, beautiful Ukrainian wife. Click on this card for all information. Mm-hmm. Well, about countryside and loneliness, you see, our women need some space. They need to find maybe some hobbies if there is no job for her, but she always needs to do something. Of course, take care about all house, about maybe some pets in the house. It's good, but she needs some space to increase her knowledge, to develop yourself. But guys, not only you should develop yourself, yes, but women also. So. Yeah, it may be, because it all depends on person. So I can't answer you really straight and right, you see. As for me, I can't live in loneliness. I need to do something every second, every minute, you know. I need to go somewhere to do something. So it's all up to woman. And our last expectation. She expects you to be a man of action. If you say that you will do it, or you will fix some stuff, some equipment in your house, you should do it. Because just talking, it's cheap. Every man can only talk, yeah, but not every man can do something. So, you see, conclusion of all this video, guys, stay yourself, be a man of action, take care of your beautiful Ukrainian girl, and try to be really keen and knight for her, and try to make from her a little princess, little queen, that you and you will live happy together for a long time. So guys, thank you that you were with me today. Please feel free, put your comments below this video, all your questions, all your thoughts. As I said, I always sit down after 2 days after live stream and write and read all your comments. So it's really interesting for me and for all our team. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel, simply clicking on subscribe button lower right under this video, and click on notification bell button to not miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday, 10 a.m. Eastern time. So thank you guys, and have a good day. Bye.